everyone, welcome back to Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm gonna guide you through how to log in to Costco credit card account on your computer. Keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. Open up a web browser of your choice. In the web address bar that pops up at the top, type in www.citi.com and press enter. Sign into your Citi bank account in order to get access to your Costco credit card account. The Costco Anywhere Visa Card by Citi is exclusively for Costco members, so go ahead and sign in by entering your user ID in the first text box and head over to the next password field and type in your password correct. In case you want the system to remember your user ID, click on Remember My User ID box. But make sure to leave it unchecked if you're using a public device or a shared computer. Finally, after you're done typing in your credentials, click the Sign In button, but in case you've forgotten your user ID during the process, you can click on Forgot User ID link and follow the on-screen prompts in order to look for it. Similarly, if you happen to forget your password, click on Forgot Password link beneath the User ID link and follow the instructions in order to reset to a new password. Finally, after you're done, you can click the Sign On button and you'll be able to get access to your Citi bank account. From there, you can go ahead and manage your Costco credit card account as well. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.